Dutch girls here, our Swedish girls here, they have to be Mexican girls in the middle. And up the end, year one, Italian. Now that took a bit of guessing, I have to say, but they look fantastic. Can we please give all of the girls a big round of applause? Often I talk about the Perth College family and the community being so strong, and I have to say, I know that these costumes may have been made by some of our parents. We've also roped in daughters of staff members. Our kindy girls have been dressed thanks to Helen Illich's daughter spending a lot of time sewing, which is fantastic. So it is always a real team effort, and I'm really appreciative of all of your support.
Bye.
quietly, please. Okay, these are the Remarkable Year 1 girls from our Founders Centre. They have also had a fabulous year. On 1, 2, 3, you're going to do a beautiful bow. You ready? 1, 2, 3. Thank you, Year 1 girls. You're going to go off to where Mrs. Sanders is waiting for you there. Now we need our prep girls to stand quietly where they are. Bigger and more grown up than they were at this time last year when they were new on the stage. They've had a fabulous year, and we especially recently